Chucky's. Oh, geez. Yeah. Well, no. Still can't shoot your beak properly. Can't eat properly, but we're treating them. Tell you what it is, it makes a lovely little house pet. Who would have thought it? Doesn't make a lot of noise. You just hear him walking about everywhere. Makes funny little noises. It's like having a cat. Apart from you don't have to let him out. Well, I can't let him out here because he's on. A bit dangerous outside the door for him. Just thought I'd show you that he's picking up. Isn't that right, lad? No, you're just too interested in your food, aren't you? You see better there with the light on. Call me, you'll be getting covered in gravy. Not you call me, you wattle, I mean. Oh, you're polishing that off, like. Oh, a carrot. You found a carrot. Another carrot. I thought I'd got them all. I didn't have any teddies left to give you, like. Want to say hello to the camera? Hang on, say hello. You normally would have done. He didn't eat for 2 days, but now he's making up for it. I'm going to get another cockerel, I think, a bigger one, and that'll sort Stevie out. I was offered the one yesterday for free. And he's soft as clart, so he won't have a go at Chucky. But he'll keep Stevie in line. Hopefully none of this shit will happen again. But then again, I think Chucky's happy being here. Chilled out tunes and all. Come and chillin' with her in the sitting room. Them slippers are looking good, huh? Aren't they? Hello. Hello, little. Just looking at your slippers. You still can't shoot your beak properly, can you? At least you can get food doing it. I'll put the light up. Better? Better? That smells good, God. Does it taste good? Does it taste nice? Must be quite tedious eating little bits of mince. Yeah. Should maybe dip some bread into that for you. Soak up the gravy. You would finish now, like. Yeah. You don't like the sound of that barking noise, do you? Huh? Clever lad, don't you? More? You never fool you, will you? Need the light on again, like. Easier. Gonna say hello to the camera, to the people that care about you. A lot of people care about you. Say hello to them. Come with them. Hello. Say hello. You're not camera shy. Hey, don't mind a white gravy on the floor. Chuck, chuck, chuck. Right, I'll do it. Not in there for you, man. Your food's here. You coming for chill? You coming this way? You coming? Come here then. Come here then. I'm getting in the sitting room. Say Gina then. Come on. Get in there. And say Gina. See Gina in there. Oh yeah. I'm going in there. You coming? No, you want to stay near the food, do you? People can see that you're looking quite well now. Yeah? You're quite full, are you? Say something for the camera then. Say something. Come on. Say something. You normally make loads of noise. Well, you make a noise anyway. You make loads of noise in the morning. I think you were doodle doing at 10 o'clock last night, weren't you? Something like that. Say something. Say something. Oh yeah. Chucky, Chucky. You're tired now, are you? Have yourself a bit kicked then. Good night. See you later.